Lille, 2 from 2. He's gone high, and now he's gone steep. Honestly, this game is enough to give you goosebumps. Wonderful area. And look how good Lube are when they pass well. Work in the middle from Lecco on first. Lube makes it. Silver with locomotive Novosibirsk. High play in the game. Unreal. The whole section of the court this evening in fine fashion since he's come on. Maybe, just maybe, slightly better. Now goes back to the pipe. What a set that is! See, that ball comes in straight to the right side, so the angle is much straighter. Bruno also loves just flipping that ball back on the pipe, especially when you've got Randy Lille and you've got a massive seam and a split in the block to go after. That's because of the set.
Now for his first serve. Oh, it's an ace serve! What a way to start, Villiel.
He's hitting that thing from so high, it has a little bit of a break right into that seam. Such a tough...
It's a dream start for Brazil.
Ready's gone off. Yeah, he's just belted that way.
So... not a ton of time spent mentally when it doesn't go your way. To redo quickly, get to the next point.
It's behind.
This team's in the world is you have to respond the next night, regardless of what happened the night before.
Yeah, responding on the...
For them, they're the key to their success in this match so far.
Bruno can still go middle there. Flavio's still a threat. And it still means that the block has to hold it.
Couldn't be no different as Leal. And lost against Argentina 3-2 as well. They come up against high-ranked teams. They just haven't had that. Leal.
For Serbia, that's what we do know. Service is key and Lille is under pressure. But how many times do we have to say it? Lille is in this team, not to pass down. He's so physical that you could throw the ball in the car park at top all out the middle. Bruno trying to go high risk. Dahlia somehow parks underneath it, puts the handbrake on Lille. Just crushes it. And this is the Brazil.
Brilliant serve, sets the Brazilians up. Bruno, and there's the kill from Leal.